So what's your advice to folks out there that are out there? I mean, obviously, you know, Cloudera just got another $40 million. Hortonworks is bulking up with financing. Anything that moves that has Hadoop on it's going to get funded. XL Partners has got $100 million. What's your advice to folks out there? Just ignore the money, just build a good product and kind of then address it later? I mean, you've done it a few times.
I mean, it depends who you're advising. You know, if you're advising students, you should definitely ignore the money. You should work what you find interesting, what you find passionate about, and you know, and otherwise, I mean, you know, to make it through a PhD program and you're working something you're not interested in, it doesn't work. You burn out very quickly. But once you graduate and now you want to start a company or you want to join a startup, then you have to worry about money. I think you have to be aware of where the money's going and sort of where the excitement is in the industry. Something like Hadoop, which has, as you mentioned, something like probably, I would say about $100 million venture capital invested just in the last few months, at least, since May. It's just so obvious that this is the place to be. I mean, if you want to do analytic database systems, you could try and do something outside of Hadoop, but you won't get very far. Right now, Hadoop is where the activity is. So any startup that you want to create really needs to have some sort of Hadoop focus.